Went 3-8. Well, turned in a little bit early there. I don't know. Has he got some ballast this run, or did he go solo? I don't know. I think he's by himself. So this should be pretty good. I mean, he's going to try to catch Ken Marion's time. Now, Ken, once again, is a STR car, which is a lower level of prep. There goes Nate Adair. 38-0 so far. He's trying to better that. Let's see what Dan comes up with. Let's see if Dan can dip into 37s. He's no passenger this time. And yes, 37.584, 37.584, just about a tenth off of Ken Marion's fast in this Miata. Look out. Watch this. He is quick. It's got that car really set up nicely. You're looking at almost no brakes. He's got a passenger in there. He's got some different gearing in there because that car is ultra short geared from the factory, but he almost goes a little bit early there. Japan, check it out. Wash out. Oh, Dan picked up a cone, but let's see what his raw time is. Should be a strong raw time. 38, 1, 1, 4, plus 1.